this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Sheva!
Roger!
Roger!
You grab it.
Okay.
Reload!
Roger.
Take it.
Okay. Thanks.
You grab it.
Okay. Thanks.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Much appreciated. Sheva.
Roger. Here I go. Keep your eyes open. Nice work!
Take it. Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Come on! Come
Roger.
On! Come on! Shova!
Okay.
Come on! Shova! Hurry!
You grab it.
Roger.
Shova! Shova! Shova!
Okay.
No, something's stopping it.
It's going up again.
Go!
Okay.
Shova! Come
okay.
on!
Roger.
Come on! Shova!
More ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Take it.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Activate the elevator for me.
Sheva.
Okay.
I'll activate the elevator for you.
Excelligione! Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where's Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Fools.
I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
To catch up.
Come on, Jill! Get yourself together, wake up! Jill Valentine! Jill!
Remarkable. Still resisting at such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
Check!
answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
We have to get that by Paul Panchel! We have to get that device off a chest!
Jill! Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. But God, I was still aware. Forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Chris?
I'm all right.
Over there.
Time to put an end to this. Let's go.